Do you know the Muffin Man who lives on Drury Lane?